What's up, YouTube? Today we're revealing a brand new snake we got from 31 South Exotics. Cue the intro, dive on in. So if you remember a couple videos ago, I'm not even sure which one it was, I kind of mentioned that I was getting rid of one of my holdback snakes. And some of you guys messaged me asking, why would you get rid of a holdback? Are you changing directions? Are you getting out of the game? And the answer is no. But I had something Ryan wanted. He had something I wanted. It was going to help us both out in the directions we're going. So let's jump on into it right now. And here's what we got. This is a super inchy hypo desert ghost. Now, he just ate his first meal with us yesterday, and he took right to frozen thawed ASFs. So I'm pretty stoked on that. I know he was eating primarily live, if not everything live, with Ryan. So I was pretty stoked that I didn't have to put in much work to get him over to frozen thawed. He shied away the first round. I followed up right at the end of feeding day, gave him a second shot, and he came out of the tub swinging. So I was happy to see that. And I know you always hear the cliche things like, oh, he doesn't show up on camera the way he does in real life. And this is really true here. He is a lot more orange in real life. And then this right here where the browns would be is like a purple tone. And right there, you could see his head. So this is a powerful, proven breeder male for us. He is a super inchy and a double visual hypo desert ghost. I mean, this puts us years ahead in the hypo desert ghost game that we're working alongside our other double recessive project. So this is a great addition. And the hypo desert ghost project is primarily Mrs. Small Town's project. Don't get me wrong, I love it too. But that was kind of one of the first directions she wanted to go in the beginning. And so, now that we're a little bit further along, we decided to pursue it. And this boy right here is gonna help us out tremendously. I have a group of females that are visual and het for the other, or double het, stuff like that, growing up. So this guy's gonna fit in good with that, help us get to the double visuals a lot faster. And I can put him to work making double and triple hets with females that already have a breeding size. Like I said, he just ate yesterday, so I don't really want to mess with him too much and stress him out. I don't want to risk the chance of him like regurgitating or anything like that. But I just love this boy. And I want to give a big thanks to Ryan Hayes at 31 South Exotics. So if you're not already following him, jump down in the description. His link will be down below. And I'll put the link to the video I did of his tour right up here somewhere. So do me a favor, jump down in the comments and let me know if you think that was a good pickup. Do you think that was a good trade for the... Wait a second. You're going to have to go over to Ryan's page and find out what we swapped for. But do me a favor, while you're here and while you're down there and in the description and everything, go ahead and hit the like button, subscribe, do something with that notification bell. And until next time, guys, rock on.